In this example, we are required to find the binding energy of an alpha particle from the data given below. Here we are given the mass of helium nucleus, that of proton and neutron. Now, in the solution, we know that the binding energy can be calculated by using mass defect of a reaction of formation of nucleus. So, here we can write the nuclear reaction for formation of helium nucleus, which is an alpha particle, is, if we just write down the reaction, we know that in a helium nucleus there are two protons and two neutrons, so we can write two protons plus two neutrons give the helium nucleus, which is 2He4, plus it will release the energy, and this energy, which is released at the time of binding of nucleons and formation of nucleus, we call binding energy of He in this situation, as it is produced at the time of formation of helium nucleus. So here, if we calculate the mass defect of this reaction delta M, we can simply write as twice of mass of proton plus twice of mass of neutron minus mass of the helium nucleus. And this can be written as 2 × 1.007277, which is already given to us, plus 2 × 1.008665, which is that of neutron minus mass of helium nucleus, that is 4.001265 in AMU. And on simplifying this, we'll get 0.030621 AMU. This is the mass defect in atomic mass unit we are getting. So directly we can write binding energy of this nucleus delta E by using the conversion factor of mass defect in AMU to million electron volts. So this will be delta M multiplied by 931.5 million electron volt. So on simplifying this, 0.030621 multiplied by 931.5, which is 28.52 million electron volt. That is the answer of this problem.